win the Chicago. All right, at this point in the set, I want to know if there's someone out there in the crowd who can come up on stage and help us with this next part. Anyone want to come up here? This person, the blonde girl with the sign, yeah, in the white shirt, yeah. Let's get that person up on stage. Can you help her up? There you go. Thank you, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, on guitar, this is my good friend Tony Perry. On the bass, this is my friend Jaime Preciado. And on the drums, that's my friend Lonnie Robinson. Are you guys ready to see Blink-182? Me too, we've been out on the road with those guys for almost 2 months now and it's been fucking incredible. Shout out to Blink. There she is. Get up here. What's your name?
Orla.
Orla. Lollapalooza, make some noise for my friend Orla. Orla. I saw you out there singing every single word. You made a sign for us. Looks like you printed this out at home. What? You're the actual girl from it. That's you. You dressed up like our album cover. You probably used all of your parents' ink to print this out at your house. It's amazing. Listen, Orla, we just want to take this moment to say thank you for listening to us. Thank you for letting us be a part of your life through our music. It's a true honor. Orla, just to give you a little something back, we'll never fully be able to repay you for what you've given to us, but I'd like you to have this guitar, all right? This guitar is yours.